What are the common drug offenses that your firm typically handles? Attorney Kevin Coyne explains. In Pennsylvania, it is a crime to possess illegal or controlled substances such as marijuana, cocaine, methamphetamines, just to name a few. If you are in possession of a controlled substance for personal use, then the offense will be graded as a misdemeanor. However, oftentimes the Commonwealth will charge you with possession with intent to deliver or manufacture, a felony. Thorough pretrial preparation is an absolute necessity in all legal matters, and especially those involving criminal charges and penalties. Kevin T. Coyne has the experience and tenacity to advance and protect your interest.